Has been spending their wedding budget on this incredible cross-country trip, performing one act of kindness in each of the 50 states. So joining me now, I have Mark and Ismini Svensson sitting with me here in New York. Congratulations belatedly on the whole getting hitched thing, which is the reason why we're all sitting here and talking. And I have to say, I saw this piece on CNN.com over the weekend, and I was like, guys, we got to get them on set because... So you pop the question, you're in law, you're a civil engineer, you meet at Georgetown University, you pop the question, at what point do you decide not to have the big poofy wedding and instead do what you did?
Well, I mean, it's, you know, one of those decisions where it just kind of comes naturally. You know, you're in the planning stages, you're talking about the typical stuff that you go through, okay, you know, where are we going to have it, who are we going to invite? And at some point, you know, you're constantly reminded that there's a big hole in the process. Someone important is missing.
The hole being your father.
My father. Yeah, my father was a civil engineer and economist. He was a very kind and compassionate man. He unfortunately passed away while at the charity event he had organized. He gave a last speech on love and kindness and the importance of giving back to the less fortunate. And then in front of a packed audience, he passed away from a heart attack.
Oh my goodness.
It was a tragic event, yeah, unfortunately. And then in order to honor his memory, Mark and I came up with this idea, instead of having a big wedding reception and a honeymoon, to travel to all 50 states in the US and perform one act of kindness in every state.
So you take this money that was budgeted for the big wedding, and I know some family members, they wanted the big party, right? And you had to tell them,
yes,
no, we would like to travel to every single state and do something. Give me examples of what you've done in different states.
Well, I mean, for instance, in Los Angeles, and every act of kindness that we perform is the result of suggestions we receive online. You know, when we first started traveling, very quickly, we realized that, you know, people, once we started posting on Facebook and Twitter, that people were sending us suggestions saying, okay, you know, when you come to my state or my area, what, you know, this is an idea of something you can do.
They got involved.
So very fast, people were getting involved. But some acts of kindness include in Los Angeles, we helped furnish the home for two women who were formerly homeless. In Texas, we helped elderly individuals with grocery shopping. In Florida, we partnered with the Humane Society to raise funds for them. What else do you?
Every state was different. So we visited patients suffering from cancer, children in hospitals, disabled young athletes, everything you can imagine. People started sending us suggestions through social media, and we were following their lead.
And I mean, when we're thinking about it now, I mean, the list goes on and on. And one of the unique things is we got to really tackle different issues that we otherwise probably wouldn't have by taking these suggestions from individuals.
14 states to go. Somehow you are balancing this between having a, you said, 21-month-old.
Yes, a little girl.
Taking her with you.
With us.
Showing her early on, I imagine, as your father taught you early on, how to make the world a better place.
That's true. It's important for us to do this as a family. And, you know, motherhood for me is like the biggest blessing in life. And I think we're going to cherish these memories forever. We spend time with our baby and we meet all these wonderful people across the country. It's a blessing.
We will continue following your blessings and your journey. Stay united. You see their t-shirts if you want to get more information. Also, if you want more on their story, go to cnn.com/impact. Ismini and Mark, thank you both very much. I really appreciate it. And if I ever get married,
bro,
I will have you in mind as
thank
doing
you.
Good things and just having a big poopy party. Thank you both.
Thank you, bro.
Good luck.
Thank you.